Assumpta Maya Batamariza, a representative of ICG in Kigali, Rwanda. On behalf of ICG in Rwanda, I'm pleased to honor or celebrate a Rwandan woman who is a notable figure in developing Rwanda and Africa on the global stage. Now she is a current general secretary of an organization which is called Internationale de la Francophonie, and this organization consists of 54 Francophonie countries. She is called Louise Mushikiwabo. She is the third African to take the leadership of Francophonie, following in the footsteps of Abu Dhabi from Senegal and Egyptian Boutros Ghali. This woman spent her childhood in Rwanda, and thereafter she went in United States for masters, and she got there degrees in interpretation and linguistic skills, which helped her to be flexible in promoting relations with Rwanda and other countries. She had been previously a Minister of Information from 2008 up to 2009, and she also served as government spokesperson. And then she served as a Minister of Information and Cooperation of Rwanda. During her time as spokesperson, she was instrumental in helping to steer Rwanda towards the membership of Commonwealth and reopening diplomatic relations with France. In 2006, she wrote a book which is called Rwanda Means Universe, and that book talks about her life and her family. It also describes 1994 genocide against Tutsi. Louise Walsh was in Metropolitan Washington. She co-founded Rwandan Children's Fund, which is a charitable organization which helped orphan children with 1994 genocide against Tutsi. And thereafter, she served as head of communication and development bank in Tunisia before she became the Minister of Information. She also played a big role in reconciliation of people after 1994 genocide against Tutsi in Rwanda, and this helped people to come together and love each other after that 1994 genocide against Tutsi. Louise also worked with His Excellency Paul Kagame to make Rwanda a major player on international scene. Louise Mushikiwabo, she is our role model as young generations and women. Of course, she taught us to believe in ourselves and have confidence, and also think big to develop our country in general. So Africa and Rwanda raise thanks to this woman, because she is a dedicated woman.